The soldier will lose their mind. We are talking about the soldier will lose their fear. The soldier will not feel fear about the tank, maybe about the weapon that used by the enemy. So it will be good for us because the soldier will not hesitating about what will be happen the next if what will be happen the next if our soldier try to defend, try to survive.